well-crafted smut comes in. Those of you who know me or have listened to Lincoln City Radio have probably heard this stuff and the complaints that they've got had on the radio. Right, I've got to do my Chinese menu. 052, 081, tempo 75, which is sweet and sour pork balls, all in the key of D for those of you who want to dance. Right, this is a medley of Blind Blake's Diddy Wah Diddy, King Rollo's I Like It Like That, and two extra verses that really did get the complaints. Smoke machine's doing my throat in. Anybody fancy a bit of Cajun? Not a chicken. Bit like Zydeco, but not quite. There's a great big mystery, and it sure is worrying me about the diddy-wah-diddy. Won't somebody tell me what the diddy-wah-diddy means? Some little girl about 4 foot 4 said, come on, Papa, give me some more of it. Diddy-wah-diddy. Diddy-wah-diddy. Now I went to church, left my hand on the street. Some little girl said, sure you look sweet, Mr. Diddy Wah Diddy. Yeah, Diddy Wah Diddy. Won't somebody tell me why the Diddy Wah Diddy means? Now I said, sister, I'll soon be gone. Just give me that thing that you're sitting on. You did it, why did it? Did it, why did it? Won't somebody tell me why the did it, why did it mean? So hot when she gets going, you know she won't stop. And I like it like that. Yeah, I like it like that. When she gets going, you know I like it like that. Now I got a guitar, now it cost me my wealth. No need to strum it, cause it plays by itself. And I like it like that. I like it like that. And it plays by itself well. You go outside and have a fag. We're in a bar, they never close. You can drink it till it decompose. And I like it like that. I like it like that. When I decompose, you know I smell like that. Oh, know a girl, she drives me insane. All she gotta do is smile, bring blood to my vein. And I'll hug you like that. When there's blood in my vein, yeah, you know I love you like that. When you get to my age, sex is on the shelf. But I don't mind, cause I can do it by myself. I like it like that. When I do it by myself, you know I like it like that. There's a great big mystery, and it sure is worrying me about Diddy Wah Diddy. Diddy Wah Diddy. Won't somebody tell me what the Diddy Wah Diddy means? Won't somebody tell me what Diddy Wah Diddy means? Won't somebody tell me what the Diddy Wah Diddy means? And thank you for passing me drink. Right, this is a true story, this one. And, well, this is on one of the albums down here. Oh, by the way, there's loads of rubbish down here. DVDs and albums, they're all fiver each. So you can either fill your boots or ignore them. But there you go, as you feel like. Right, this is called Taste the Difference. This one got a complaint on the radio as well. Don't get it really, but there you go. I think that's close enough. I met a man, he was 95. He done a lot of things to keep himself alive. And then he said, son, when you get to my age, well, all the young blondes, they all look the same, and I say, you may be right. Well, young blondes may look the same, yeah, but they all taste different. Oh, yeah, different. The old man, well, he looked at me, gone out, and I could tell from his frown he had a lot of doubt. Then his face lit up and he began to smile. He said, son, you've been right all the while. And I said, you may be right. Well, young blondes may look the same, yeah, but they all taste different. Oh, yeah, get of my age. Well, all young blondes, they all look the same, and he said, you may be right, old man. Well, young blondes may look the same, yeah, but they all taste a difference. Oh, yeah, vive la difference. Mmm, different. Well, young blondes may look the same, yeah. Thank you. I was supposed to do a legal disclaimer on that one.